Yo, what's that, y'all? Y'all know what it is, man. It's your boy, Arte, and it's not a gang thing. It's a mafia thing. So, look, I'm coming at y'all with another Eric Bellinger reaction. You know what I'm saying? This one, this is, like, my favorite. I think it's one of the favorite songs on his project with Hitmaker, Truth Hurts. It's slap. It's a slapper. So, I'm going to try my best not to be singing this song out loud, man. But by the time I've been with the music video, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it.
You have reached the voicemail box of...
Hey.
I know, so...
Yeah, I'm trying to get my message to sleep. But I'm not sure what you heard.
So, I don't need nobody else telling me about your shit. About the cars you drive or the niggas you with. I don't need nothing when it comes to you.
Hey.
I don't need nothing if it comes from you. Thinking about it, you was really the worst. You got problems, I'm just telling you first. Something about you.
Come on, E. What?
All
love.
Energy just bring me down to level. Got something about you. Just one word. I got rid of you, got to the back. Girl, I think you cursed. I can't explain it now. Can't explain it now. You just grew apart from me. It's hard to see. I'm a star. You need to let it go. I can see you.
Hey. My nigga Vyron, yeah.
First,
first, first. Something about you. Something about you. I feel it should be beat. Yeah. So that right there, y'all, was the reaction to the music video "Truth Hurts" by Eric Bellinger. When I say, my God, don't miss, you don't miss. I'm telling y'all, man, give my boy his flowers while he's here. Bro's talented as fuck. Like, it's crazy. This video only has 145, almost 146K views. Like, it deserves more. Like, what's going on, bro? Like, why my nigga slept on? Like, he not, like, it's crazy. It's crazy, man. But I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Leave a like and a comment on the video. Make sure I subscribe to this channel. Turn your post notifications on. More reaction videos to the music videos and stuff like that is coming. And I'll catch y'all next video. I'm out.